हाय चल रहे हैं सिक्स क्लास मैथ्स पेज नंबर 9 एक्सरसाइज 1.3 कंप्लीटेड द प्रीवियस क्लास। नाउ इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम ऑफ न्यूमरेशन इंडियन सिस्टम ऑलरेडी यू हैव लर्न द प्रीवियस क्लास। Now international system, Indian system we use only in India, in Indian world we use only in India. International system, what is international system? The numbers in which we read and write in our country are different from that of many other countries. We use lakhs for 6-digit number, 10 lakhs for 7-digit numbers, and then crores and 10 crores and so on. In the international system of numeration, we use ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and then millions. Okay, comma comes after every 3 digits from the right side. In Indian system, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs and so on. In international system, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, after not lakhs, hundred thousands, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions, billions, and so on. This is international system. Comma comes after every 3 digits from right side in international system. In Indian system, first comma we use after 3 digits, remaining commas after every 2 digits. That means 3, 5, 7, 9 and so on. We use the commas after first comma after 3 digits, second comma, third comma after every 2 digits, starting from right side. In international system, we use commas after every 3 digits from the right side. This is international system. Okay. International system of numeration. Indian system. International system. This is Indian system. This is international system. In international system, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. After 10,000s, here Indian system lakhs. Here 100,000s, 100,000s, 100,000s. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. Here lakhs in Indian system. Here 100,000. After here 10 lakhs. Here 100,000 millions. Okay, millions. Next one, 10 million. 100 million. 1 billion. Okay, 1 billion. In Indian system, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore, 10 crore, 100 crore. Okay. This is international system. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, millions, 10 millions, 100 billions. After billions, 10 billions, 100 billions, trillions, 10 trillions, 100 trillions, and so on. This is international system. Okay. Now, 10 lakhs is equal to, 10 lakhs is equal to how many millions? 1 million. 10 lakhs is equal to 1 million. Listen carefully, all of you. 10 lakhs is equal to how many millions? 1 million. 1 million. 1 crore is equal to how many millions? 1 crore is equal to 10 million. 1 crore is equal to 10 million. Okay, 1 crore is equal to 10 million. Next one, 10 crore is equal to, 10 crore is equal to, 10 crore is equal to 100 million. 100 crore is equal to 1 billion. 100 crore is equal to 1 billion. Understanding? See what? 10 lakhs is equal to 1 million and of 1 crore is equal to 10 million, 10 crore is equal to 100 million, 100 crore is equal to 1 billion. This is Indian system to international system. Indian system to international system. Indian system we use only in our country, only in our country. Okay, international system followed by all countries. Followed all countries. Okay, this is Indian system, international system. Okay, next exercise 1.4. Exercise 1.4. First round, exercise 1.4, first round. Write the numbers using commas write the numbers using commas according to international system of numeration. According to international system of numeration. Shall I write the board? Exercise 1.4. Exercise 1.4.
First problem.
Write the numbers using commas. According to international system of numeration. According to international system of numeration. First problem is yes, listen carefully all of you. Here, write the numbers using commas according to international system of numeration. In international system, we use the commas after every three digits from right side. So, 9, 7, 6, 4, 5, 3, 1, 5. Okay. Now, write the numbers using commas. Using commas. First comma after three digits. Second comma 1, 2, 3 after three digits. Okay. That one, first one answer. First one answer. Understand? First comma 1, 2, 3 after three digits. 1, 2, 3 after three digits. 1, 2. Okay. Next problem. Next problem is now, we use commas in international system after every three digits from right side. So, first comma here, 1, 2, 3, after 1, 2, 3, this is the answer. Suppose this is, this number name is here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, 100,000, millions, 10 millions. Suppose number name asking is 97,000,000, 645,315. Okay. Next one. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, millions, 10 millions. So this is 20 million. 20,048,421. Next, third problem. Third problem is 3 digits. So this is here ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand, hundred thousand. This is 476,000. 376,356. Okay, next problem. Yes. First comma after 3 digits, second comma after 3 digits, third comma after 3 digits. Now, what is the number name according to international system? So, here ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousand, millions, 10 millions, 100 million, billions. So 9,490,026,834. What is the number name? Once again, I'm telling. Listen carefully, all of you. 9,490,026,834. Understanding? Okay. 9,490,026,834. This is the first problem using commas according to international system. Okay. Next problem I will explain in next class. Okay, thank you.